I've been thinking over some of the things we said to each other, and a few of the things we didn't say. Well, it occurs to me that if you analyze the manner in which we decided to direct the flow of our disjointed discourse, well, it's absurd to me that I saved you. I let you look like the king. I wish that I had not done that. I should have just let you piss in the wind, but I saved you. Wish that I hadn't done that, but now it's too late to take it back. So I'll just say that I forgive you, and then forget to really forgive you, 'cause I just don't care. I just don't care anymore about all the ins and outs of our so-called friendship. It's just your word against mine, and it occurs to me that regardless of who was wrong or right, or employed or not employed, it comes down to who got the first punch in, and it's such a drag that I saved you. When really I wish I had not done that. I saved you even though I should have just let you stand up there and let you piss in the wind, but I went ahead and saved you anyway. I don't know why that I did that. I sometimes wish that you could just see what you look like from your ivory tower, like Jesus Christ. I don't know why I feel I should have to apologize when you are the one who's so completely and obviously stabbed me in the back. Really for human beings. Retribution is not really for human beings. There's really no such thing as retribution. It's just recrimination. Recrimination of the guilt of the crime. You should have done your time. Admit to yourself it's gonna be harder than you think to continue on the path that you made. It should occur to you. And when you reach a point where you can really use my help, you'll be hard pressed to find the balls to ask me. And that's kind of a lie. You're gonna have to save yourself. Figure it out on your own. Not gonna be as good as it was before, but your ego will keep you intact. Good luck on saving yourself. Hate to sound like such a dick, but maybe this is your opportunity to break away from the chains that have held you back for so long. Well, I'm done with this. I'm so done with this. I just don't care.